Conservation practices are super important to the farming industry. We don't make soil, we don't make farm ground anymore, and each day we're losing more and more and more of it. And it's our job to be able to conserve it. My brother and I were lucky to be afforded the opportunity to be able to farm on this, and we're seventh generation farmers. And our goal is to be able to make sure we can keep it sustainable for the next generation. In the start of this, we started with cover crops, and then we've gone to biologicals, and we've done some different micronutrients and things, and we're just at the tip of the iceberg. We've seen a lot of great results of what we have done so far. Things like the ADM Regen program help people slowly get into this to want to accept change. There's different aspects of the Regen program that you can do what feels more comfortable to you, and you can grow with them, and you can grow with the program year after year. Change is a hard thing in life, no matter what it is. And as we look forward to the future, farm grounds, we don't make more of it any day. We have to be able to make sure we can pass it along to the next generation. And that answer is regenerative type farming. Take 40 acres, take 80 acres, take 200 acres, put it in the program, and do it for 3 to 5 years. Give it a chance, because every year is different, and let the results speak for themselves.